Hi guys.
So are we ready to make a look?
We are ready. Let me get Craig here.
Before we get started, do we have your permission to record this so we could post this up as part of on our page?
Oh, sure.
Awesome.
Is it okay with you? Okay.
Yes. All right. Hello. Hi there.
This Hi. Is my husband, Craig.
Hi there. Rami Thank here.
Let me turn it around.
Oh, look at
it. So they're in my dining room. And then there's my daycare kids.
Oh, there. It's nap time.
Oh, I don't want Mama in because I'm doing a show and tell. Here's Mama.
She's never out of this game. She's going to be like, don't bother my babies.
Yes. Yes. Well, she's such an attention hog. She likes all the attention for her.
Of course she does.
Hi, guys. Hey.
Oh, look at him walking around finally.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
So these are the two girls. Oh, my goodness. Let me back them up. Like, I get in here and they just bombard me.
I know. They want so much attention.
So we, on our girl, on our platinum, Elizabeth, can you come here, hon? I kind of want to take them outside. Can you help me bring these kiddos outside so they can see them in the light outside? Yeah, so they can see the eyes. Come on, babies.
They're so small. I forget how small they are at this
age. Yeah, when they're
first. And even the camera doesn't do it justice. You really have to hold like a can of Coca-Cola or something next to them.
Oh, yes.
Do you have a Coke can?
Not right now.
I have a coffee cup.
Perfect. Yeah. Show them next to a coffee cup. There you go.
Hey. Turn around. No. There's next to the coffee cup.
Yeah.
So small. Oh, my God.
Okay. Come on, guys. We'll bring them out in the break.
Okay.
Delilah, I don't want you out here, baby. Come on.
Well, he says she's coming.
So that's Mama. Oh, yes. Yeah. She's like, where are you taking my babies? Come on. Good girl. Really complex. Okay. All you have to do is there. I might need your assistance out here, Elizabeth. Okay.
Oh, look. They're just laying down
right now. Like, what? This isn't my bed. This isn't my bed.
Have they been outside very much?
No. Actually, no. This is their first time outside.
Oh, okay. So no wonder.
Yeah.
Kind of like, what is stuff we're on? Ask, what is it?
Yeah, and I have a pen over there that I usually set up when I bring them out. But we've had some real cold days.
Yeah.
Well, for here it's cold. Oh, look. Okay.
So you guys have taken a liking to the white one, to Danala?
We have.
Okay, so there's Danala.
Yes.
She has... Here, hold her like this, Elizabeth. Let me get her eyes. Can you see them through the camera? See, this one's blue.
Yeah.
But it's blue and hazel. Top is very blue. This one's completely blue.
Mm-hmm.
That one's completely blue. I know it's a bright light on your eyes.
Sunglasses.
Yeah.
Now, this is, okay.
Let's blend this baby up.
So his are brown.
Oh, that's Dalton.
Yes.
Yes.
Hi, Dalton. Oh, you're a good boy.
He's beautiful, too. I love him.
Yeah, he is.
Look at him. I love his markings.
So, He's got the perfect, look at his nose where the pink is.
Uh-huh.
He has the perfect. If I was buying one for my breeding program, those are the markings I would want.
Uh-huh.
He looks like a raccoon. You know?
Yes. Now, she has the bluest eyes.
Yep. Look at them.
But she takes after her grandpa. Razor is her grandpa.
Okay.
It was Razor's son that made these eyes, but she has the same pink going through the nose, the middle of the nose, just like her mama.
Yep.
Yeah. And this one here is mostly all pink. And that's not black fur.
Right.
That is the skin coloring underneath. Same with in the ears. We have no dark fur at all. It's all white. Oh, look at you. She is just like a polar bear, and yeah. She loves to cuddle. This is the first. She's the first one that we've created.
Yep, the platinum one.
Yes, this is our very first platinum. And my son, who owns Delilah, he's like, "Well, Mom, why wouldn't you keep her?" And I'm like, "Well, you know, I have 6 females. You know, that's a big enough breeding program for me."
Right.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, she's a.
There's our other female. Hey. Hi, baby.
Daphne's beautiful too. I think they're all very pretty in this litter.
Well, weren't we told? I know we were from that one company that tries to buy from us that we've got the prettiest Pomskies on their website.
We have. We've been told that many times. A lot of people have their eyes on Danala in case for some weird reason the waiting list families don't pick her. But I know she'll be. I mean, if you guys are sold on her, I already know. Yeah, she's.
I'm just trying to. They're trying to cuddle me.
Yes, they are.
They're like, "Mama, what are you doing?" Hi, guys, come on. You
look like cool. They're out in the environment.
Yes. Yeah, she's showcased. I'm telling you.
With the little feet crossed and everything.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and she
knows how to pose. Definitely know how to pose.
Yes. Look at you down there. That's what Razor looked like when I got him. He looked like a raccoon.
Yep.
Hey, mamas.
That's still so suspicious of that grass.
Yes.
What is this? Yep.
I think your internet connectivity is not the best, Suzanne, because it's becoming a little grainy.
Oh, is it? Oops, we don't want that.
A little bit of butter.
Okay, we can bring them back in. I just wanted to show eye color out here.
Right. Right. We appreciate that.
Yeah, so let's bring them back in so we can get close to the internet again. Look at her. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, look at your mouth. You're young.
She's a good girl. Yeah, let's go. Oh. See, and we have our Pomsky decoration.
Oh, that's cute. Love that. The Pomsky house.
It is the Pomsky daycare. Oh, there's Mama. Hi, Delilah. Hi, Mama.
She's like, "Where's my kids at?"
Mm-hmm. Yes, babies.
She's not ready to get rid of them yet, huh?
And here's my daycare kids.
Right.
All sound asleep.
Yep.
So these dogs are well socialized when they go 8 weeks when they go.
Yeah.
Because our kids like to play with them. They're supervised very well. Oh yeah, they were rolling on that big ball. Mom takes the toys and brings them to the babies.
And they're eating regular food now, too?
I haven't fed them mush yet.
Okay.
This is mom's food, but they yep. are drinking on their own.
Okay.
And they are taking the kibble. Like, they do have little sharp razor teeth.
Oh, yeah.
They are taking the kibble and trying it, but I start them off with mush.
Okay.
And that will start as of Thursday.
Oh, look at you. Oh, look at her.
Look at you. Oh. Dalton says, oh, I'm ready. I'm ready to
time
play.
To play.
Yes. We woke them up.
And she's smiling.
Hi, Vanilla. Yeah. But these guys are, they love when I come to the pen now.
Oh, I bet.
I've taken the side down a notch so they can stand up here.
Uh-huh.
And they try to catch Mama as she walks by.
No.
There they go. Now they're waking up.
Yep.
Oh, there you go. Hey, there you go. There you go. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Hi. Hi, guys. Hello, beautiful.
Daphne's eyes. Look at that.
Yep.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, she's got beautiful eyes.
Dalton is usually the playful one back there. He's usually the one that gets them all woken up.
Oh. Well, it looks like he's still trying to wake up.
Yeah, he wakes up first normally.
Give him a little of that coffee.
Yeah. Well, see, they're in the water bowl.
Oh, there they go.
Yes.
Drink, drink, drink.
So they're used to loud noises, crashing things. They're used to the smells of cooking.
Used to kids screaming.
Oh yeah, and crying. Yeah. nothing bothers them. Except they grass, apparently. Hey, yes, here. I see you.
I love how their tail whips.
Oh, there, Dalton's got the toy now.
Yep. Oh, the girls are going to watch.
Show me the way. He has the most precious little nose. Look at his little nose.
He's adorable, that little tail and everything. It's so
Let
cute.
Let me go show you, Dad. Or, sorry, it would be Grandpa. Because I don't have Dad on site. My friend has him at her house. I only keep one male on property to let me know the females are in heat.
Yeah.
Oh, there's my big boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah. Hi, guys. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
There's
so
Priscilla.
This is Razor, Grandpa. Come here, Razor. Come here. Oh, Delilah. She's so jealous. Hi, Razor. See, this is where the long hair comes from. It comes from Razor.
Right, from Razor.
Here, sit.
Ooh. And then there's Priscilla.
Yes, Priscilla. Hi, guys. Oh, hi. Oh, okay. How about if you guys sit and I'll take a video of you guys. She's like, okay, I'm sitting. She loves to lay under the tree, this one.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I got contractors in here. They're afraid of my big dog. Zeus.
Oh.
Come on, Zeus. Yeah. Come on.
They're afraid of the big dog, huh?
Yeah. Come on, Zeus.
I'll tell you firsthand, he's a lover, but he's intimidating.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Come on. There. Yes. people would think there's, you know, a fierce attack dog here.
Mm-hmm.
So this is where we hang out most of our time. There's Zeus's big old bed over there, and that's where they sleep at night if they're not in our bed.
Yeah.
There, Razor, sit. Sit.
There he is.
There he is. Stay, stay.
Beautiful eyes on
Watch.
Him.
I'll get a Scooby snack, and he'll go right to his kennel. Yeah, see? And this was taught to him when he was over at my other male's house.
Oh.
He knows because over there they only give snacks in the cage.
Oh.
So he came back to me with this training. Because uh-huh. I always feed them a snack wherever we are, but no, he likes it, so I stuck with it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Hey, buddy. Oh, you want to
where's
you?
My...
Yeah. Like, how could I forget?
They're all waiting in line, even Delilah.
Yes. Sit. Delilah, sit. Yeah. Good job. No, you stay in here. The contractors don't like you guys loose. We just remodeled one of our master bathroom. So let's get back to these. Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Oh, nice. But yeah, I mean, you think Danella's? Yeah. So I think she's our pick.
Okay, because then we're going to be Danella? Talking with the second pick. You want my polar bear? Oh,
yeah.
He's so beautiful. Oh, and you know what? She was the first one to actually come over to me as a, you know, as a mom in there.
Okay.
Usually they were afraid of people, you know, but yeah. She was the first one that warmed up to me.
Okay.
Look at her.
Look at her. I know. No, I was gonna say they're all tired out now.
Hey, we've had an outdoor experience. We're tired.
The fresh air got them.
Oh well, I am so excited for you to come and get her.
Oh, we are too. We can't wait. Can't wait. Yes.
And don't think we're gonna forget about you because you're a part of our family now.
Well.
Yeah. So we have a habit of keeping in touch.
Yep, that's fine. You know,
let you yeah, and Rami up. And I play this game. When people send him pictures,
uh-huh.
He'll send me a picture and he'll say, who is it? It could be like 8 months later, and I got to try and guess which puppy it is.
Sure.
She's been wrong one time. One time.
Yeah. She was wrong only once.
Only once, yep. Well, otherwise, yeah. she knows Listen, every time she
that's
gets it right.
A pretty good track record.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because these are my babies. I know all. I try to get to know all their little markings.
Sure.
You know, and because we do play this game, him and I.
So now, as far as a harness, how will I know what to get?
I will be sending you with one. It's just it's not an expensive one.
Yep.
It's one that would get you by. I send you with a whole care package.
Okay.
Yeah, like it'll come with the dog's bowls, water bowl, food bowl. Have you seen on our websites? The kind of packages we put together?
Well, I've seen a picture of the package, but it's kind of hard to distinguish what everything.
Oh, okay.
No.
Yeah, it's about $150 to $200 worth of product. Okay. I send a harness, a
yep.
leash. I send snacks, a snack dish, a food
yep.
bowl, a water bowl, some puppy pads, a bag of the dog food.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I believe it's a 6 or 8 pound. Bag of dog food. It'll do you for a while.
Yeah.
I just love each and every one of them.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah.
It's hard not to, isn't it?
No, I know because like This is the first litter I can honestly say that I was not sleeping in the, because I set this up about a week ahead of time. And I get the mom prepared and everything. And normally I sleep in there with her. Like, I'll bring my pillow and blanket and I'll sleep in there so that way she doesn't jump out and stuff.
Right.
But she went and had them without me. Yeah. She was out running in the backyard with one of the, with Razor. And I said, well, I'm going to run to the grocery store. So I put her in one of the kennels back there, which she had already been in the house the whole time. And I get a call from my husband. I couldn't even check out. We were walking in the building, like into Walmart. And he's like, we got three puppies. I'm like, what? So she had them right in the kennel. I'm like, oh my goodness, get a heating blanket. Get this, get that. He said, just hurry up.
Hurry up and get home and take care of this.
Yes. So I sped home and they were still in there. He had blankets underneath them and everything. And of course I got them in here because that's your biggest fear is that they get cold.
Right.
And if they get cold, they go downhill really fast. So that's why, you know, all puppies are born in my house, or I have a casita. I'm loaning it out right now to a friend's husband. But normally that's where I whelp all my litters is out in the casita.
Okay.
So I sleep with these, with the mama, waiting for them to come.
Sure. Yeah.
I know what men go through. Well, I feel like I know what men go through, waiting for their wife to deliver.
Sure.
Oh, look at her. She's still over there.
Yep.
Okay, so it's official. Danala's been chosen.
Yay! Oh, sir. We pick her.
We will be making an announcement.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to do an announcement for sure.
Yes. Yes, and now you have them all sold now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Boy, that didn't take you long.
That's one thing. Ours usually go. The only reason Priscilla hasn't gone yet is because I've been, like, I just got home. 4 weeks ago? No, I've had two checkups so far. I was during surgery back then too.
Right.
Yeah. No, I've got some health issues where a doctor in Vegas made a mistake, and so we're trying to fix his boo-boos.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Hmm. Gotta go all the way to New York for that. But that's okay. Yes. That's okay.
Yeah. Well, as long as everything is working out well. Oh look, yeah. She's fallen asleep at the water bowl.
Yes. Oh no, I've had dogs actually get in there and they're soaked and they fall asleep in the bowl.
Oh.
In that bowl. Yeah.
Well, I mean, they're, you know, just like babies. Listen, they, when they're tired, they just drop.
Oh, that's it. And this is Delilah's favorite place. As you see, she's got a branch out already. She's got some lights down off of it. She cuddles up under there.
Okay.
That's, look at her. It's full of hair. That's her spot.
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I will let you guys go then, and I'll get back to my daycare here.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Well, thank you very much.
Well, congratulations.
Oh, thank you. And we're looking forward to it.
Okay, and for sure, I will have that all set up for you guys, so you'll have a place. There'll be an outside kennel for your, for the dog and everything. So I'll have that all ready.
Wonderful. Thank you so very much.
Yeah,
you're welcome.
All right, you guys.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.